Hello dear children, you can see that I have got some kidney beans here in this plate, right? I soak them in water overnight for around 10 to 12 hours, okay? And then I have got the seeds like this. So first thing what we will observe is the seed coat of the kidney bean, alright? See, this is the seed coat of the kidney bean, that is rajma, right? And after that, these two things which I have got in my hand are called cotyledons, alright? These are called cotyledons, and till the time the plant grows to a little bigger size, these two cotyledons, they provide the food to the baby plant. And you want to see from which part of the cotyledon the baby plant grows? Now you can see this portion here, this portion, right? This one. So this is nothing but an embryo, right? A baby plant. And this side will grow into a root. The protruded side will grow into a root. And this side will grow into a shoot when we will sow this seed into soil. So I hope, dear children, you have understood different parts of a seed. Seed coat, right? Cotyledons, that is the food storage of a baby plant, and this is the embryo, this is the baby plant. All right, thank you.